Pala doing some motos, getting ready for Pala National and maybe Steel City. So just getting ready. I'm out here on the 250, hanging out. The track's good today. Really good. Put in a lot of new dirt and stuff, so all the corners have good ruts and stuff. Good for riding.